considerable Geth activity and an environmental hazard. Solar output has overwhelmed Haystrom's protective magnetosphere. Exposure to direct sunlight will damage your shields.
So we'll fight from the shade, but no hiding.
This is Commander Shepard of the Normandy. Can we provide assistance?
Patch your radio into Channel 617 Theta. We're on a stealth mission, high risk. We found what we were after. The Geth found us. They've got us pinned down. Can't get to our ship. Can't transmit data through the solar radiation.
How are you holding up? We can be there in a few minutes.
Take it slow and careful. Tali Zora to secure shelter, then double back to hold the choke point. Getting Tali out safely is our top priority. If you can extract her, we'll keep them off you.
You've got confirmation that the Geth haven't reached Tali yet?
Affirmative. Left my best men with her. When you get here, you can talk to her on the comm. Every Marine on this rock is sworn to protect Tali Zora. As long as one of us is still drawing air, she'll be safe.
You're gonna throw your life away for research?
Negative. I'm gonna give my life for the migrant fleet all the difference in the world. I'm no tech expert, Shepard. I'm a Marine. They tell me to shoot. I shoot. They said to protect Tali and the data. You get them out safe, I've done my job.
Hold position. We'll hit their back ranks.
Wait! Watch your ass! We got a dropship coming in!
Put it on my radar.
Done. You will need both sets of charges to clear the rubble.
The guy on the radio said something about mining charges. They'd blow this rubble like nothing.
You're up!
Okay. left, we can flank them. Charges are go.
Move it or lose.
Quarian architecture. Nice shape, too. If we could get an entire building out of here, I could line up a buyer.
Why do we care? Anyone choosing to come here should be on their own.
This might be useful.
Tali's ordered to base camp. Come in, base camp. Hello? Is anyone there?
Tali, it's Shepard. I'm sorry. Everyone here is dead. Any survivors must have fallen back.
We knew this mission was high risk. Damn it. And what are you doing here, Shepard? We're in the middle of Geth space.
I was in the neighborhood. I thought you might need a hand.
Thanks for coming, Shepard. It means a lot to hear your voice. Carl Rieger and what's left of the Marines got me into the observatory. From where you are, it's through the door and across the field. I got the data I needed, and I'm safe for now, but I've got a lot of Geth outside.
What's this research you're after?
It's about this world's sun. It's aging faster than it should. I can tell you more about it once we've got fewer Geth shooting at us.
Would it help if I brought in the Normandy?
Doubtful. These buildings are centuries old. If you bring down heavy fire, this whole place could collapse on us.
Is anyone else still with you, or are you alone out there?
Rieger had a team of Marines covering me when I ran for the observatory. At least some of them are still alive. I can hear them firing at the Geth outside.
It looks like somebody sealed the door against the Geth and the console is damaged. Can you get it open on your end?
Let me see. Yes, I can do it. Here. Should be unlocked now. Be careful, Shepard, and please do what you can to keep Rieger alive. Walked these halls with uncovered heads. The sun must have been normal back then. So much space. Walls of stone. It's amazing. I wish my friends could see it. I wish Shepard were here.
We've been spotted.
Camouflage systems. Stay frosty. Beautiful.
Thank you.
that?
Nice! Aha! Now you see me!
Migrant Fleet Marines! We talked on the radio before that dropship arrived. I still got no idea why you're here. This ain't the time to be picky. Tali's inside over there. Geth killed the rest of my squad, and they're trying to get to her. Best I've been able to do is draw their attention.
Are you sure she's still alive?
The observatory is reinforced. Even the Geth will need time to get through it. And it's hard to hack a door when someone's firing rockets at you. The Geth are near platoon strength, but the Colossus is the worst part. It's got a repair protocol. Huddles up and fixes itself. I can't get a clear shot while it's down like that. I tried to move in closer, but one of the bastards punched a shot clean through my suit.
How bad is your suit damage?
Combat seals clamped down to isolate contamination, and I'm swimming in antibiotics. Geth might get me, but I'm not gonna die from an infection in the middle of a battle. That's just insulting.
What can you tell me about the battlefield?
Right side's got a catwalk with a sniper perch. You could wreak some havoc from there, but none of my men made it past the Geth. Middle's got cover, but the damn Colossus has a clear shot at you the whole time, and you've got Geth coming in from both sides. The left gives you some cover from the Colossus, but your ass is hanging out for the Geth. That's how I got shot.
Any ideas on how to deal with the Colossus?
Standard protocol with armature-class units is to sabotage the shields and whittle it down, you know? Kill it with bug bites. But the repair protocol blows that plan to hell. You try to wear it down, it just huddles up and fixes itself. So whatever we do has to scrap that bastard fast. Probably means getting up close, past that cover.
We need to get to Tali. Got any ideas?
Just one! I'm not moving so well, but I can still pull a trigger, and I got a rocket launcher that the sun hasn't fried yet. You move in close. I'll keep the Colossus busy, maybe even drop its shields. With luck, you'll be able to finish it off.
You've done enough, Rieger. You don't need to throw your life away.
Wasn't asking your permission. My job is to keep Tali safe.
We don't have enough people on our side for you to take one for the team. Stand down!
I'm not gonna stand there while you run into enemy fire. They killed my whole squad.
And if you want to honor your squad, watch my back. I need you here in case they bring reinforcements.
All right, Shepard. We'll do it your way. Hit them for me. Keep us alive.
They're coming for...
Did I do that?
I'll put them down!
You've done enough, Rieger. You don't need to throw your life away.
Wasn't asking your permission. My job is to keep Tali safe.
We don't have enough people on our side for you to take one for the team. Stand down!
I'm not gonna stand there while you run into enemy fire. They killed my whole squad.
And if you want to honor your squad, watch my back. I need you here in case they bring reinforcements.
All right, Shepard. We'll do it your way. Hit him for me! Keep us alive!
Time to fight!
Now you see me. Finish this download. Thank you, Shepard. If not for you, I would never have made it out of this room. This whole mission has been a disaster. I wish I'd joined you back on Freedom's Progress, but I couldn't let anyone take my place on something this risky.
A lot of Quarians lost their lives here. Was it worth it?
I don't know, Shepard. It wasn't my call. The Admiralty Board believes the information here was worth sacrificing all our lives for. I have to believe that they know what's best.
I didn't ask what some Admiral thought. I asked what you thought.
A lot of people died here. Some of them were my friends. All of them were good at their jobs. That damn data better be worth it. The price was too high.
What can you tell me about your research here?
Haystrom's sun is destabilizing. Back when this was a Quarian colony, it was a normal star. It shouldn't change that quickly.
Any idea what's destabilizing the sun?
If I had to guess, I'd say that it was dark energy affecting the interior of the star. The effect is similar to when stars blow off mass to enter a red giant phase. But Haystrom's sun is far too young for this to be natural.
Whatever the reason, I'm glad I could help. Once you deliver that data, I could use you on the Normandy.
I promised to see this mission through. I did. I can leave with you and send the data to the fleet. And if the admirals have a problem with it, they can go to hell. I just watched the rest of my team die.
Maybe not the whole rest of your team, ma'am.
Rieger, you made it.
Your old captain's as good as you said. Damn Colossus never stood a chance.
If need be, the Normandy can get you out of here, Rieger.
The Geth didn't damage our ship. As long as we get out of here before reinforcements show up, we'll be fine.
Actually, I won't be going with you. I'm joining Commander Shepard.
I'll pass the data to the Admiralty port and let him know what happened. She's all yours now, Shepard. Keep her safe.
Cerberus saw footage of you in action, Talizora. We're looking forward to having you on the team. Your engineering expertise will really benefit the mission.
I don't know who you are, but Cerberus threatened the security of the migrant fleet. Don't make nice.
That's why you're here, Tali. I need people who aren't Cerberus. People I can trust.
I wasn't part of what happened to the migrant fleet, but I understand your distrust. I hope we'll get past that as we work together.
I assumed that you were undercover, Shepard. Maybe even planning to blow Cerberus up. If that's the case, I'll loan you a grenade. Otherwise, I'm here for you, not for them.
If it helps, check out the Normandy while you're here. We've gotten a few upgrades.
I'll get Talizora the necessary security clearance to access our systems.
Please do. I can't be part of your team if I don't know how the ship works. I'll be in engineering if you need me.
Don't forget to introduce yourself to Edie, the ship's new artificial intelligence.